I'm Kevin from Idaho River Realty. The home you're looking at is 1117 South Spoonbill Avenue in Meridian. This home is a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath home. The initial list price is $135,000. It's a great, great home. It has a great layout. So walking up to the front, we've got covered entryway and hardwood floors in the entry. And a half a bath right as you come off the entry here. It's also a gas fireplace in the living room here. And this room back here is a sunroom. A lot of windows and porch. So moving into the kitchen, got nice and clean. It's like a cherry stained cabinets and a gas stove and a stainless steel dishwasher. Got hardwood floors throughout this whole area. What a great design. For sure. So here's a view looking at the living room. Vaulted ceilings. What a great house. So moving upstairs, bathroom straight ahead. And then the master bedroom is on this side. Vaulted ceilings here in the upstairs. Lots of little extras, little plant shelving, custom molding, tile around the soaker tub here. And then upstairs also is two, so there's 3 full bedrooms up here. And like I say, in the escrow repair amount is new carpeting. So you'd be able to put that in your loan. If you have any questions, give us a call at Idaho River Realty, 208-472-8626.